reds and greens in the lower. There's the blade
reds. You still got
reds,
your lunch there, Tommy.
Blade reds. Bleach blade reds. Really neat. They show up brilliant
so
crimson. Really, really obvious.
Loki will this also looks like it might be,
and,
but it's not
Sargassum,
as
soft brown, continuous blade, bleach blade reds. And the lower half of the beach is a continuous green. There's a evidence of workings on the beach. Strange ramp thing there with breakwater on both sides. This is a continuous blade red showing up. It's really bright red, crimson. The lower half of the beach is covered with blade greens. In the upper, a little bit of
we're not going to get it on this one.
Barnacle.
I'm
blade reds
rationalizing that we're probably not going to get Galliano Island.
Blade reds, bleach, continuous, gorgeous example of that.
Pebbly sand beach,
lots
boulder cobble.
Floating detritus.
This is boulder cobble, boulder cobble rubble.
Barnacle frosting in the upper patchy mucus. Continuous alba with blade bleached reds at the waterline. There's a few near shore nereocystis plants.
Fort Ranger.
That's a nice place to launch a boat. Gosh, I think it's the biggest park there. It looks like it did.
Couple of sand raining down the boulder cobble on that beach.
Barnacle in the upper, alga in the lower. There's a raccoon. Bleach blade rats is really, really obvious along here.
Here we've got
lots of them. A few patches of
sand. Some pebbly sand grading down the boulder cobble.
Blades.
Boulder cobble right across the tidal there. Boulder cobble down below the cliff.
Dominant green.
Here we've got sand matrix, so it's a cobble veneer over sand mostly. Boulder veneer on the margins.
There's
a couple in there too, for sure.
Salicornia. Delta fan.
And beautiful cabin set up there. Looks like solar panels set up on the roof.
Deck built right out over the water. This is the bright red
of
the
shoreline.
Blade reds right on the waterline.
And if you want to swing outside the island, I think I can get everything in here.
And there's a green of
pebble sand, pebble cobble veneer over sand up in front of the
Zostra.
Nice cuspid foreland. This is in the wave shelter behind. Lots of hygienic sand.
Sargassum.
Almost, not yet.
Sargassum plants, bleached blade reds at the waterline.
And in behind the island, so this is biogenic sand, and there above
the reds are showing up
appears to be pebble cobble on the surface.
Short subtitle
I can get in there. Pebble veneer over sand, pebble cobble beach face with sand.
Oh, here's the
here
pool.
We've got pebble grading down the cobble boulder. Saltwater pool there.
That little beach is bare, but for the filament to screen.
Does that do it? Okay. Woo!
Lovely continuous soft brown.
trouble around the back.